subscribe to my YouTube channel, press the bell icon, and get notified when the video drops.
Hi, Amal, how are you?
How are you? I'm good.
I'm good. What's been happening the whole day? You've been interacting with fans, talking to people. How's it going?
Really nice, and I'm seeing they're excited every live that I'm coming, and they're bothering you. Sorry for that.
No, it was absolutely delighted. I was getting a little nervous actually because I got so many messages through the day. People have been asking me, and when are you coming live with Amal? So it's absolutely overwhelming to see the amount of love that you get from your fans.
Same for me. It's insane.
Great. I'll start with asking you how you are, because a lot of people are asking after your health.
Yeah, because they know that I have stayed up more nights than I have slept. And I've put in my heart, you know, my soul, my blood, sweat for Zara Thero, Dil Ko Maine De Kasam. They were challenging songs because the melodies were made pehle, but any arrangement and recording of sab lockdown mein hua hai, toh bahut yani mushkil tha. But the result is for everyone to, you know, see, and it's beautiful that, you know, today is the day when Zara Thero is like topping charts on the radio network, and Dil Ko Maine De Kasam is taking over iTunes, YouTube, everywhere. So it's awesome. Touch wood.
Great. Dil Ko Maine De Kasam, I mean, obviously, it's been getting a lot of views on YouTube and everything. And it's a beautiful video with Asim Riaz and Himanshi Khurana. Tell me a little about your collaboration with Arijit and how the conception of the song happened.
Arijit and me, obviously, with Kumar, have done such successful songs. You know, if you take Subha Subha, Suraj Duba Hai, Soch Na Sake, and which other recently we had done? Roke Na Roke Naina. So all of them are songs which I feel which will stay forever, because lyrical value achhi hai, singing gazab hai, it's Arijit, he always does a fab job. And I always put my 300%, if not 100%, isle meri health kharab ho jati hai, and sab puchte kya ho gaya health ko. But I think he's a magician, and we recorded obviously a year and a half back. But the song was composed almost 7 years ago when I made it for... when I was doing the song for Hero, Main Hu Hero Tera, during that time, me and Kumar used to jam every day. Kumar Paji just heard this melody from me, and he was like, you know, this has a lot of soul, but you know, it's a little guzzlish. Do line mein baat khatam ho jati ki, dil ko maine di kasam, na dhadke tere bina, dhadke to sari zindagi tadpe tere bina. And us time pe alag kisam ke gaane, lambe with a hook line and everything were working. Now I think even music a little bit, as long as the thought reaches to people, it'll work. And so I'm glad that, you know, this song got Arijit, Arijit's voice, and he's done a really good job. And always that whenever we come together, I feel it's like a blessed pairing. You know, hum log ke saath bahut pyar, bahut honest fans jude hain. So all the Arijit fans, all the Amalians, even with Arman, I think both of these singers are stellar. And in my love songs, even though I've worked with many people in different songs, Mika, KK, Sonu Nigam, Shan, in my personal, jo mere dil ke bahut kareeb gaane, wo in log dono best samajhte hain, and they get almost close, if not 100%, of what I want. So it's beautiful.
Right. Also, like you said, it was composed a little while ago and it was very soulful. I also felt a bit of the 90s vibe of those romantic songs that we used to listen to. Yes. That also, I guess, there is in the melody.
It is a 90s melody with a 2020 twist. You know, it's got that little sound of what youngsters listen to now also. And layers of little tabla dolak, which connects the generation of my parents and elder to that. All of them love those Indian instruments. So it's a fusion of both the worlds, 90s and the 2020s.
Right. So how did you manage to shoot and release it at this point of time?
I think shooting was obviously a tough task, but it was just one location. And I think Asim and Himanshi with Arvinder Khera did, you know, just most of their shots in that bungalow. And then there was cutaways to the roads and just riding. But utne limitations mein bhi ek bahut hi simple, achhi heartfelt story, you know, of a boy who maybe is on the run, has the police behind him, and how she almost gives him in, and she exposes the truth to him that, you know, I've been hooked by a mic, and that moment and all those things, people are really connecting to it. So within the parameters, jo bhi restrictions the, I think usme rehke bhi, एक बहुत ही यू नो हार्ट फेल्ट एक मीनिंगफुल वीडियो बना, जो ऑब्वियसली गाना अच्छा होता है, वीडियो भी यानी इमोशन क्रिएट करता है, अगर वो सही नहीं है तो ऑब्वियसली गाना नहीं पहुंचता. एंड आई थिंक देयर फैंस, माय फैंस, ऑल ऑफ देम टुगेदर हैव गिवन सो मच लव, सो देयर इज लव फॉर द वीडियो एंड द ऑडियो.
Right. So, how do you, you know, now that we are in a lockdown situation and sab ghar se kaam kar rahe and all of that, how do you manage to like constantly keep producing new content, new songs for your fans?
I think my whole life has been a quarantine for like years now. I don't get out of this bat cave. I'm always here making music. Main parties aur mehfilon mein zyada nahi jata hu. और बहुत मुश्किल है मुझे यहाँ से ड्राइव करके मेरे मॉम डैड के भी घर ले जाना. मैं यहाँ जहाँ हूँ स्टूडियो में यही रहता हूँ पिछले 2-3 साल से. सो मुझे ऑब्वियसली स्टार्टिंग में थोड़ा लगा कि यू नो इट्स डिफिकल्ट बिकॉज वी हैड टू वर्क इन सच डिफरेंट स्टूडियोज. इवन साइना नेहवाल बायोपिक दैट आई एम वर्किंग ऑन, द होल मैसेडोनिया ऑर्केस्ट्रा रिकॉर्डेड फ्रॉम देयर 40 पीपल विद मास्क प्लेड एंड वी ऑलमोस्ट क्रिएटेड हिस्ट्री. इट्स नेवर बीन डन. But maza hota if you know I could go to Macedonia, jam with those musicians, or go to the studio, work with my old team. But they all have, I have to say, I would not be able to put these songs out without my music producers, Abhijit, Meghdeep, Saurabh, Aditya, Dhruvoda, Prasanna, Ansh, all of them. I think the whole team and all my friends also who have always been there, they are my, you know, my sounding board. Main unhe gaane sunata aur fir yani labels ko, producers ya directors ko sunata. They are my first audience, family and friends. So I think they've always been supportive. And this time was only tough kyunki phone pe and aise calls pe coordinate karna and music samjhana ek mushkil task hota hai. But slowly and steadily we have realized we have to do this because this is the need of the hour. And compromise nahi hua. Luckily, koi bhi sound mein, like people cannot pick my song and say ki lockdown mein bana to iski quality kharab hai. वो मैं होने नहीं दूंगा. वो आई ट्राई माय बेस्ट कि कुछ भी करके इट विल ऑलवेज बी 100% ट्रू एंड सोनिकली परफेक्ट.
सो सिंगिंग वर्सेस कंपोजिंग, वेयर डज योर हार्ट लाई?
ओनली कंपोजिंग. सिंगर तो मैं दिल से गाता हूँ. मैं इतना कोई सीखा हुआ या सुरीला सिंगर नहीं हूँ. दिल से गाता हूँ और वो आई थिंक मेरे फैंस जो दे लाइक फैमिली, वो है जो यू नो मेरी सिंगिंग के मैटर में तो दे डोंट केयर कि मैं क्या गा रहा हूँ. दे जस्ट वांट मी टू सिंग. बट यू नो आई ऑलवेज चूज द राइट सिंगर फॉर माय सॉन्ग हु कैन गिव मेक द सॉन्ग इफ इट्स रीच्ड हियर फ्रॉम हियर टू देयर हु कैन हिट इट आउट ऑफ द पार्क. सो यूजुअली आई डोंट सिंग माय सॉन्ग्स अनलेस इट्स ओ खुदा और आशिक सरेंडर हुआ, जो पता नहीं मेरे वाइब का नहीं है बट मैंने मस्ती वाला गाना गा दिया और वो चल भी गया. So it's for my fans. Singing is something and featuring in videos is something I'm going to be doing from this year end. And that's all for my fans. That's not for me. That is something I have just started adjusting to, being a singer, looking in the camera and doing all this. Nahi to I'm happy in my torn t-shirt and pajamas making music and giving it to the producers.
So tell me a little about, are you planning anything, you know, a music video with you in front of the camera?
Yeah.
Can you tell me a little about that?
I'm sure your fans are. I just put out a post which says it begins, and that was my first proper meeting.
I was wondering what's that about.
Yeah. It's my first music video which I'm planning, and my director and his team, we all met yesterday, discussed. Mostly we're going to shoot it by the end of the month or the starting of the next month. And hopefully, okay, if everything goes right, shot well, edit sab sahi ho gaya time pe, to maybe this year only it will come. And it will be my first song where I am going to be the face of my voice. I'm the composer. And it's original, it's heartfelt, and it still has that, you know, independent music sound to it. It's not going to be very filmy arranged. It's going to have the beats that today's 18-year-olds are listening to. So that is very important for me to put out, because films mein obviously restrictions hoti hai, but without a film, I can do, obviously melody lyrics mein 100% simple rakhta hun, jo youngsters connect bhi ho, seniors bhi connect ho, but production mein I want to keep it relevant to the younger lot also.
Right. You're talking about your vibe. What is your vibe?
You'll know when the song releases, but it's obviously romantic. That's who I am. I'm emotional. I'm a little, as I always say, a little sober Kabir Singh. That's what I would be. So somewhere in those vibes, a little obsessive, crazy love is, I think, in every young boy's heart. And it's just that it has to be presented the right way so that, you know, people know the real me is not any different from what I'm doing in a video.
Right. somebody has said your single is the most awaited song of the year.
That is true. I've been waiting. I'm glad it's the most awaited. It's awaited by me also. Main bhi ruko kab nikalu ye gana.
You've finished composing it, like the shooting part is left.
Yeah, just final dubbing and little live instruments baki hai. Shooting will happen, then shooting, editing, coloring, promotional plans, because we have to change our ways in today's times. We're doing interviews like this. Nahi to hum log aamne samne baith ke kar rahe hote interviews. So all those things maybe will take about 1-2 months easily, and if the time and the environment is right for that song, it will come this year. Nahi to sadly next year, but I would love for it to happen this year only.
Right. How important is it for a composer to also like be visible and, you know, come in front of the camera?
I think it's on the personality of the person. I'm not very camera friendly, but with time I learned how to be, and you know, I did Saregamapa as a judge, Little Champs, and I got eased out into this process. So it's each to their own, but yani thoda bahut you should do it for your fans. I don't really go put pictures every day, but now little bit, because my fans also want to see me. They just don't want to hear my songs, they want to see the guy, is he doing well, is he okay, is he listening to what we are telling him, their requests. So I'm doing it all for my fans so that they feel I'm connected to them. Otherwise, even I'm really, I love to be hidden. It's fun. It keeps a little, you know, what do you call that? There's an aura that remains if you're not seen too much. And I like that. So luckily, people know me, but there are some people who maybe are just getting to know me. Maybe they just heard Dil Ko Maine Di Kasam. They've not heard my other songs. So I feel I'm an artist that is getting discovered day by day. And being a composer, still I have the following that maybe a singer has. You know, usually singers have a lot of numbers, a lot of love. So I'm glad that in the younger lot of composers, I have true fans and people who listen to me for me, love me for having a true, honest voice. Wo chahe, you know, system ya industry ya un sab ke proper tariqo se khilaaf ho, but they love me for me, not just my music. And I remember I was in Goa, I was riding an Activa, and a kid stopped me and said, ki, sir, we love your music, but we love who you are. So I realized that they connect to me and my heart and soul on a personal level. So why not let them see the real me only at times? So I'm unke lagata.
But that is really, you know, I must say, fortunate and extremely lucky. The amount of love that you get, you know, I'm also getting to see a bit of it today since the time we decided we'll talk to you. So I'm sure it must be really overwhelming dealing with all that. But does it also come with a bit of a performance pressure?
Always. I think being from this whole Malik family only is such a big disadvantage to an advantage. People think ki advantage hai, phone laga hoga aur do picture aage hongi. Nahi hua aise. Usually jahan main apna surname bolta tha, dusre composers ko assist karne, wo kabhi mujhe hire hi nahi karte the. Kyunki I was from a music Malik family. And I have had legends in my family. Sardar Malik, Annu Malik has done some stellar work. My dad has done thoda sa pyar hua hai tumko na bhul paaye, some really good music, hum tumhare sanam. So bahut legacy ka to bhar tha, and main 23 ke age pe meri debut ho gayi thi as a composer. So and I didn't succeed with Jai Ho, so it took a year of beating, losing, almost leaving music, and then Suraj Duba and Naina happening for me. And I decided ki agar ye gaane nahi chalenge to main yahan se chhod ke maasi ke paas New Zealand chale jaunga, burger bechunga, par music nahi kar raha kyunki sab news channels ho ya koi bhi ho, they used to maybe right ki not a chip of the old block, can't make music like uncle and dad. So those limitations, those restrictions ko todna zaruri tha, and I think Suraj Duba did that for me, which made my path of my kind of music. So pressure hai, always rehta hai, but the love that I'm getting and the support I get from these young kids who are here, who are giving so many hearts and kisses and thumbs ups to me, that makes me forget the fear and the pressure. So that's the main reason to go on.
Right. Will you sing a little bit of?
Yeah. Probably. I'll sing you both the songs. I'll sing you Dil Ko Maine and Zara Kehro. Both I'll try to sing. Just a second. Yeah.
Zara Kehro, Zara Kehro, Karni Hai Baatein. Paas Aao Aur Thoda Sard Hai Raatein. दिल को मैंने दी कसम ना धड़के तेरे बिना, धड़के तो सारी जिंदगी मिली तड़पे तेरे बिना।
Beautiful, beautiful. I mean, this is just my kind of music, and I love listening to songs like this. Especially helps me work. So
awesome.
Please
Thank
keep
you.
Making songs like please
Always.
Keep making songs like this. आपके फैंस में से एक ने बोला आज हमारी लॉटरी लगी है.
बिल्कुल आज मैं पूरे साल का लाइव एक दिन में, दो दिन में, तीन दिन में करते रहूंगा. जितना उन्होंने मुझे पूरे लॉकडाउन और उससे पहले नहीं देखा, आज देख लो, कल देख लो, परसों देख लो, पता नहीं how many days are there, but there are. Like, I'm going to be live and just going to be live.
Right. Amar, how much do you miss performing to a live audience?
I think everyone misses that. क्योंकि वो personal connect हो जाता फैन से, वो पूरे गाने जब, like even when I used to sing, बोल दो ना जरा, just straight from ta-na-na-na-ram. And they were in, and they used to sing first word to last word. So I miss them. I miss everyone who used to come for my concerts. And Arman ke saath bhi zyada time milta tha when we used to do shows together. Abhi wo apna kar raha hai, apne singles kar raha hai, main apna kar raha. To wo milna, time spend karna saath mein, stage pe jana, taking over the stage and killing it, and getting so much love. Obviously, I miss that. And traveling, I love going to hotel rooms, jumping into the bed, and never getting up on time for my show. That little stress, my manager Morjo, Saba. All of them running behind me. चलो दो घंटे पहले उठना था, साउंड चेक था. Those things, I miss those things. It's but this is how it is now. We have to deal with this. Otherwise, everyone's life is at risk. So the best way is to not push it till it's completely gone or there's a vaccine ready.
Right, right. I hope you know things get normal soon, and you know we see you guys on stage again. I'm sure fans are also waiting for all of that. You know, while you're singing, right? While you're singing, somebody asked, "What's your favorite food?"
I love dal makhani and butter chicken, and if not that, then three cheese pizza to get fat.
Dal makhani and butter chicken, my favorite.
चलो फिर भेज दो.
Right, and also somebody asked, "Who's your favorite actor and actress?"
I think I really love, as an actor, I love Shah Rukh Khan. I think he's one of the best. I mean, the youngsters, I really like, you know, Ranbir and Ranveer Singh. And my favorite, like, I cannot lie about this, is Sushant Singh Rajput. You know, because main aaj tak, yani I've seen Dhoni all my life as a cricketer, grown up on him. But jis din unhone Dhoni ki, us din mere liye wo Dhoni ban gaya. You know, it never stayed that Dhoni was Dhoni. It was so well done that, you know, Sushant is Dhoni forever. It's unbelievable what's happened, but that's a few of the actors I look up to because of their honesty towards their work and dedication. And I take inspiration from them because you take Shah Rukh Khan, Ranveer, Sushant, and you know they have never let go. They have stuck to their guns and done work they believe in, which is amazing.
Is it coincidentally today is exactly 2 months of Sushant's death? Actually, 14th of August.
It's sad that you know nothing is coming out and so many people are, I think, just manipulating things and media is all over making a buck out of it through ads. But where the guy is gone now, so I don't know. People are only remembering him through the songs that I made for that film. Or मैं जब वो गाने बजते हैं मैं आज सुन नहीं पाता हूँ. क्योंकि आई रिमेम्बर फॉर अस देयर वाज अ मोमेंट व्हेन वी बोथ लुक्ड एट ईच अदर एंड वी न्यू कि यहाँ से लाइफ बदलने वाली और बदली भी. यानी हम लोग के करियर ग्राफ में एक बहुत बड़ा अपवर्ड जंप था फ्रॉम एमएस धोनी. माय फर्स्ट सोलो एल्बम, हिज फर्स्ट बिग फिल्म वेयर ही हैड टू प्ले सच अ बिग कैरेक्टर. सो इट्स आई प्रे फॉर द फैमिली एंड आई होप दैट दे डोंट स्टॉप फाइटिंग अंटिल द ट्रुथ कम्स आउट. एंड आई थिंक द सीबीआई इंक्वायरी इज आल्सो ऑन एंड आई होप दैट हैपेंस इन अ ट्रुथफुल वे विदाउट एनी political games or you know pressures from the industry or whatever is there. It should just be honest. We should just get a result which at least gives us the knowledge or at least puts their family and his soul at peace. Important.
Right, right. We hope so too. You know, while we cope with the loss, there's team Arman Malik from Pakistan saying, "I will come all the way from Pakistan to your concert." So
उस देश में आना फिलहाल तो मुश्किल है. आपके गाने भी नहीं आ पा रहे यहाँ पे. वी कांट इवन वर्क विद द आर्टिस्ट फ्रॉम देयर. सो होपफुली आई वुड लव ऑल माय फैंस फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड पाकिस्तान.
Amal, before we wrap this up, can we request you to sing one more song?
Yeah, I think everyone's saying Tere Mere, Tere Mere, Tere Mere. They love to see me depressed and singing those kind of songs. So I'll give it to you. Just a second.
तेरे मेरे दिल में आ है बातें अनकहीं, तू वहां है मैं यहाँ क्यों, साथ हम नहीं। फैसले जो किए
That was beautiful, Amal. Thank you so much. I mean, I almost started singing myself.
Sing.
No. I am very bad at it. But you are great. And this was lovely talking to you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. No, I just want to say, sorry, guys. I'm live. I'm watching your comments. What lyrics are written. Thank you. That credit goes to Rashmi Virag. I want to say, as much as I support, support my lyrics writers. Because without them, मेरे गाने कहीं आप तक नहीं पहुंच पाते, कुछ जगह नहीं बनाते आपके दिल में, इफ द लिरिक्स वांट राइट। सो आई वांट टू कंट्रीब्यूट ऑल माय सक्सेस एंड डेडिकेटेड टू माय राइटर्स एंड से थैंक यू टू माय फैंस, माय फ्रेंड्स, माय फैमिली हु हैव स्टूड बाय मी एंड बिलीव्ड इन मी ऑल द टाइम एंड जस्ट लव यू गाइस मैन। थैंक यू फॉर ऑल द लव। कीप लिसनिंग टू जरा ठहरो, दिल को मैंने दी कसम एंड मेनी मोर दैट आई एम गोना कम आउट सून विद। So keep the love going, and there's no better healer than music. I know we're all stuck, but stay home, stay safe. Don't run out unless it's very necessary. And bahar jao, not survive. So achhe achhe khane khalo. Just be happy with what the day is bringing to you, and I think the rest will be, you know, it'll be fine.
Great, that's a lovely message. Thank you so much for talking to us, Amal. Looking forward to more songs, to your video, to your shoot. All of that, all the best for all of that, and stay safe. Take care.
मुझे तो messages आ जाते हैं, time to sleep now. Internet पे तो मुझे लगता है कि अब मुझे सुनना पड़ेगा. So yeah, thank you. I love this interview. It was really good to be here with you and News 18. Awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Save the life. Otherwise they'll kill me.
I will. I've gotten too many requests. I will save it right now.
Okay.
Bye.
See you guys in a bit.
See you.
Bye. See you.